You may have heard us yesterday inside the Big Morning Show. Good news for Kentwood, Louisiana native Britney Spears. She's getting her life back and she's getting married. So how would Britney not make a record about all of the exciting changes in her life, right?
I am divorced, almost 40, and he was freaking born in the 90s.
The 90s.
I could start drinking when he was 9. Hope is the last time. Getting married one more time.
The Big Morning Show with Fast and Renee, only on Big 102.1.